Why is it that some spectacular race car crashes produce only minor injuries? How is it possible to have three collisions in a single crash?
These dummies are a perfect example of combining science, technology, engineering, and mathematics.
Impulse equals force times time.
If the type and size of the stress exceeds the strength of the tissue, then an injury occurs.
So what happens to this ball's energy level as I lift it upward? Yes! Welcome to Teacher Tips for the Paper Car Crash. In this activity, students get a real feel for inertia. Remember, the laws of physics hold true everywhere, on a highway, on a racetrack, and even inside your body.